Money, house, paper. Look down, promise you are alligator. I want me live, skyscraper. If you not like me, I must be a eater. Anything they want me do, them have to pay for.
What's up, Tash gang? You know it's your girl Tashina coming to y'all live with the next video. So this week I'm gonna do something like a weekly vlog. I started my YouTube by doing weekly vlogs, and I drifted off a little bit by doing like challenges and tutorials and all that type of stuff. But I'm gonna get back to my weekly vlogs with you guys. But as I said, I'm gonna get back to doing the weekly vlogs with you guys. So if this is your first time to my channel, welcome. If not, welcome back. Please remember to subscribe, like, share, comment, hit that notification bell so you know when I drop a video. We gonna get into that. So on this week's weekly vlog, not really doing much this week. I'm gonna try a little challenge for myself. If anyone knows me, y'all know that I do not like drinking water. I hate water. I don't like drinking water. So this week I'm going to try to up my water intake a little bit. I have noticed that my face has cleared up, like skin wise, like overall the condition of my skin has cleared up, but I have a lot of scars from these stupid masks. See all these scars? They gotta go. I also started a new skincare routine. I have some new products that I'm using. I think the last couple of weekly vlogs that I did, I was updating you guys with my skin routine, my skincare routine at that time, but I've changed some products. So the new products that I am using is from Urban Skin RX. This is a night oil that I have, and I have like the soap bar and some NYX stuff, but they're not around me at the moment. And then this is a face, like a peel, that I want to try. I personally want to try to do like chemical peels on my face, but I've seen the process of how that works and it's not cute, honey. You have to be like off work for like 2 weeks. Yeah, so probably tomorrow I'll update you guys with my new skincare routine because I already washed my face for the day. See, like my face just looks dull and like it just doesn't look cute. So yes, it is finally hot in the six. Summer is slowly upon us, so outside is nice.
First need a tropical.
No, I'm doing a YouTube video.
Oh, so you'll catch me.
Yeah. So I'm about to make some breakfast for me and Princess, and then I'm gonna drop her to daycare. What do I have to do this week? I don't really have that much to do this week. I am gonna go take a new passport picture because I unfortunately lost my passport 1 year after purchasing a 10-year. Yeah, so I'm not too happy with that. I think I'm gonna go to the mall and I'm gonna see if there's somewhere that I can take passport pictures, because I don't think those really expire, and I'm probably gonna do my passport within the next month or so. I'm gonna do that, and then it's really all I have planned to do today. I have some new merch that just came in for the Miss York collection, so you can probably come along with me for some drop-offs. But overall, this week is very chill and laid back. I'm gonna try my water challenge, try and drink some water for the week. Yeah, and hopefully my face can clear up a little bit. I'll do before and after pictures, so I'll insert them here so you guys can see if my water challenge worked or didn't work. Grandma's looking at me. Okay, so that's all I have to do today. So I'll see you guys soon.
20 minutes later.
Are we watching?
That's not where a bed goes. Where does this bed go?
Crocodile in the bed.
Crocodile?
Yeah, crocodile in the bed.
Okay. Hey y'all, good morning. So it's the next day. Nothing really happened yesterday, so I didn't really continue vlogging. It was pretty chill of a day. Just came home, picked up Ari from daycare. I brought her to the park for a little bit, and then I just came home, chill, and just kind of lounged out. So here we are the next day, and today I'm gonna show you guys my new skincare regimen that I have been applying for the last couple of weeks, as well as this new face mask that I'm gonna try to do today. I'm gonna bring y'all along with me. So I started using this new skincare line called Urban Skin RX. They specialize in women of color. mainly women or men, anyone of color, specifically with melanin components. You know, this clearing blemishes, uneven skin, dark spots, etc. My girlfriend is the one who actually introduced me to this brand. She gave me one of her soap bars that she had to try to use, and I instantly fell in love with it. I finished it, and then I went and I purchased another soap bar. So this is what they look like. So it's a little different than other soaps that you would probably use. And then that's the soap inside. You know, it's a little weird, but that's the soap inside like that. And then they give you like a little sponge that you would use. You wet it, and then I'm gonna wet it. And then you just rub it in like that. It's all sudsy. And then you rub it on your face. So the last time I was doing a skincare routine for you guys, I was suffering from a lot of breakouts on my skin. I no longer suffer from all those breakouts, thank God. But now I'm suffering from the black dark marks from those breakouts, so the scarring. Okay, you let it sit, maybe like 2 minutes. Just let it sit on your face. That's what we gonna do. Okay. So you just let it sit on your face for about 2 to 5 minutes, and then you come back.
2 very boring minutes later.
Okay, so now I'm gonna rinse it off with some cold water. So I'm just gonna use the same pad that I was using to apply it, and I'm just gonna use it to rinse it off. Face is washed. So now I'm gonna apply the clay on my face. Well, I'm gonna apply a mask, but it is a clay that we are about to make. So we are gonna be using Indian healing clay. I've seen this a lot on YouTube and other beauty blogs and stuff, so I got my hands on it. So we're gonna try some on Tash's face today. Okay. So you know us urban people, we kind of eyeball stuff when we put it in. So I'm gonna use my bowl. I'm gonna just eyeball. Oh. It like really came out fast a little bit. I don't think it's supposed to be like a thick clay, but my face is big. So we're gonna use like that much clay. And then we're gonna use apple cider vinegar to put with this. So I'm using that one. I'm gonna try 2 teaspoons first and see.
Bubbling up. Don't see that?
I'm about to mix it up now and put it on my face. I think I need a little bit more cider vinegar, so I'm gonna add a little more. This stinks bad, okay? So this is supposed to help prevent any acne coming on my face, continue to hydrate, glowing, you know, just looking nice, youthful, and young, keeping my pores tight, and to help reduce the visibility of these dark marks, okay? You know, summer coming, girl, we trying to look lit. We trying to look slay effortlessly, period. No makeup, just some lashes and lip gloss, all summer 21. Okay, so I mixed it. So I said, like, I don't think I need too much. That should be more than enough to put on my face. If I need more than that, then Houston, we got a problem. I don't have anything to apply it, so I'm just gonna use the back of the spoon. Baby girl, I fuck with you, I fuck with you. Sometimes I don't know what to do, what
what to do. Forgive me, I got trust issues. Forgive me, I got trust issues. Trust issues. But baby girl, I fuck with you. I fuck with you. Sometimes I don't know what to do. What to do. Forgive me, I got trust issues. Lack of communication. Always turn down relations. You like to text, I'm mad at you. Why the fuck you don't say it? Then you pull up with an attitude and you don't even say shit. Like, baby, how we gon' make shit right? You try to get mad and you leave me. I told you, girl, that loving ain't easy. Baby, show me your love, you could teach me. Wouldn't know what to do if you leave me. Wouldn't know what to do.
Okay, so my mask is applied. Not bad for a mask that was applied with a spoon, huh? So, yeah. Okay, so my mask is applied. It's evenly, somewhat evenly distributed amongst my face. So now we're gonna keep the mask on for about 30 minutes or until it gets hard, and then once again we will rinse off with lukewarm water. So I'll come back once this mask is dry. Okay guys,
1 minute 37 seconds later.
So as I told you all before, I'm trying to get serious with my water intake, better my health overall. So I came and I was doing some research trying to purchase my bottled water. Well, this one says it's a gallon, but what I'm really looking for is a half gallon, because I googled how much water we're supposed to have a day. It says we're supposed to have 8 glasses of water, which is equivalent to 2 liters, which is also equivalent to half a gallon. So that's why I am trying to look for half a gallon water bottles, because I think a gallon is just a little bit too much for me to start with. I don't know why it's saying it's a gallon, because it's not, it's half a gallon. I just searched half gallon water bottles, and see, it's here. So half gallon water bottles, so I'm not sure. Oh well, this one says gallon, but I was really on this one, so yeah, this is what we're gonna go with. This one's not too bad. The purple one's kind of cute, so that is what we are going to go with today, hunty. Okay, so I ordered it. There you go. It should be coming on June 4th. I'm not too happy about that, and I've also noticed that, like, Amazon Prime, what happened to two-day shipping? What do you mean it's coming on June 4th? It's telling me I have to log in. This is so disrespectful. So I have to wait for June 4th for it to come, and my friend asked me to order one for her too, so I'm excited for this challenge of mine, because as I told you guys, I do not like drinking water at all. Hopefully this will help, and it's like those cool trendy ones that we've been seeing on Instagram and all those social medias that says like, good morning, do it for yourself, keep going, drink more, tons of energy, no excuses, almost there, yeah, you did it. So it's like little stuff like that that will be like helpful to help me achieve my goal day to day, like those little reminders.
1 hour later.
Okay, so we are back and we are cracking, literally. So now we are going to wash off the clay mask. This is what it looks like when it's dry, for the most part. So as I said, it could stay a little bit longer. It has been like 20 minutes, so I think it's time to come off. So this time I'm gonna use some lukewarm water. Yes, I know there's lukewarm. I'm gonna use lukewarm, and I'm just gonna rinse it off my face.
5 minutes later.
Bebe. The camera literally just died as I was rinsing off the stuff off my face, but here's my face. Nice and clear, and it just feels great. Now I'm gonna follow up with some tea tree oil that also helps to reduce the visibility of dark spots on my face. So my face looks good. Put some Vaseline on. Yeah, so what am I supposed to do next? I still have to take my passport pictures. I didn't take my passport pictures this week, and it's Wednesday, so I need to hurry up with that. So I went to the local Walmart near my house, and they're closing in about 2 to 3 weeks. So their Photoshop and all of that, it's completely closed down, so I can't take the pictures there. I'm gonna maybe stop by at a local photographer studio near my house and see if they're taking passport pictures. If not, then maybe I'll go to another Walmart that I know is not too far from my house that is. Other than that, yeah, as I told y'all, this week is gonna be very kind of boring, not really eventful. I've been off of work for a month, and fortunately I have to go back next week. So this week I'm just gonna be chilling and kind of doing like a self-care week, you know, trying to get my skin back in order, trying to get my sleep routine back in order because I have to wake up early to go to work. So stuff like that. That's all I'm really going to be doing this week. So if anything happens cool throughout the day, maybe I'll hit up you guys again. But if not, then you guys will definitely see me tomorrow when I go to do my passport pictures.
Okay.
And I'll be looking a whole lot better than this. Hit y'all up soon.
Once upon a time, and I heard that I was sucking. Came from a bitch who nigga wanna put on me. I said my feet from past tight racks, pick up shack height, jury on me, cash late. Fucking listens last night, hit him with that good, good, make a nigga act right. Broke boys don't deserve no pussy.
I know that's right.
Big bag, nothing, nothing, belly pants. Take a man, Balenciaga, got it back, and all these bitches come. It's big bags, nothing, nothing, belly pants. Take a man, rip them back, party back, and all you bitches come. If it's up, then it's up.
So I just finished packing up all my Miss York collection pickups for today. Super, super excited. Ari's here. Hi, Ari.
Oh. Hi.
So we're just waiting for all the people to come and pick up their orders. And yeah.
The next day.
Okay, y'all. So I'm back. It is Friday. And as you can see, it is raining. It is cold. You know, this Canadian weather is always bipolar. You just got to be ready. I got my winter jacket on, plus a hoodie, girl. You know it's cold. So my last bucket list for this week was to take my passport picture. So as you guys can see, I look somewhat decent. That's what we're about to go do. So I'm here outside the mall now. It doesn't open until about 10 o'clock. So I have 10 minutes. And we're going to go inside, see if they are conducting passport pictures. And I'll just hurry up, do that real quick. If the guy allows me to vlog while he's taking the pictures, then I'll try and do that for you guys. If not, then I will return when I'm done and I'll show you guys all the pictures. So we're about to get right into that, okay?
Later that night.
Yeah, here I am. So I didn't end up taking my passport pictures, as you can tell, because when I went inside the mall to go take the pictures, the passport office, the photography studio didn't open until an hour after I was already there, and I had other stuff that I had to deal with today. So I said I'm gonna do that next week. So unfortunately, that's not gonna be something on this vlog. However, I was able to secure a spot to do my hair tomorrow, so that is why I am pulling out my hair now. I'm gonna continue to pull out my hair because I gotta pull out all these braids, girl. I'm gonna continue to pull out my hair and then I'm gonna wash it. I'm not really sure exactly what I'm gonna do for the rest of the evening. I have some chores that I have to do. I have to like finish up some laundry and just make sure I'm overall prepared for the work and her school week coming up. So I'm gonna just continue that and I will check in with you guys later if I do anything. And if not, then I'll check in with you guys tomorrow when I go to get my hair done.
Next day.
Good morning, y'all. It is Saturday and it is the day that I'm supposed to go do my hair. So as I told y'all last night, I pulled out my braids and stuff that I had last night and I washed my hair, blow dried it. If y'all know, if you're a naturalista, well, I'm a semi-naturalista. So if you're a semi-naturalista like me, then you know, washing your hair, blow drying your hair, girl, that gonna take you like 2-3 hours. So I wasn't done doing everything until around like 12:30, 1 o'clock this morning. Here's this one. How she's sleeping. She took up the whole bed. Where am I supposed to sleep? Do you see the struggle? I can't wait to move. I can't wait. I didn't go to bed till around like 2-ish. So I'm a little tired, my water bottles finally came in. I am so happy. Probably gonna start my water challenge today. Yeah, I'm gonna show y'all the bottles. Hold on, they came in last night and I was so happy.
So I'm super, super excited about my water bottle. I'm actually gonna start my challenge today. I was supposed to start on Monday, but the bottles came. They significantly came earlier because I think I remember complaining to you guys saying that how can you have Amazon Prime and they're trying to tell you that your package ain't gonna come until a week. I'm sorry, say that again. It came faster than a week. It was supposed to come on June 4th and it came on what, May 29th? Is it 29th today or is it 28th? I don't know, I lost track of days. It came yesterday, so it came early and I'm very, very happy. I feel like it's a sign from, you know, the almighty above to say, girl, you need to start your water challenge because your face needs it. So I'm gonna do it. I don't like the whole water thing. I feel like I'm gonna try and like flavor the water a little bit with natural flavors, of course. Yes, I've been told, yada yada yada. Only thing I don't like about this water bottle, actually, because you know I've been giving you a whole bunch of pros, everything has a con. So the only thing I do not like about this water bottle is that there's no guard. And like when I was searching for the water bottles, since I knew I would not be able to manage a gallon water bottle, I was specifically looking for half a gallon, which I already told y'all is the 2 liters, which is the 8. Yeah, I already told y'all. I was looking for these water bottles. I thought I picked a water bottle that had like a guard, like an ice guard. So if I wanted to put fruits and ice and all that stuff, it wouldn't come out, but it doesn't. So, I mean, is it really a con? Not really, but I thought it came with it. Some people might be, you know, a little heighty-tighty about that. Oh, my, I didn't get my guard and So I'm just letting y'all know, it doesn't come with a guard. And I think I paid like about $22. And then as I told you, I have Prime, so I didn't have to pay for shipping on this particular order because I pay for it monthly. I'm just gonna pack up my water real quick and maybe like slowly get myself ready. I just added a little bit of lemon slices and some fresh mint leaves from the gardens. That is what we will be consuming today. It is a little bit after 8 o'clock. I am extremely late on my first day of my challenge. As per my bottle, I should be a little bit down to the 9 o'clock, so I have some drinking today. So I will meet up with you guys soon when I go do my hair. Okay, bye-bye.
1 hour later.
Hey, y'all. So, I'm now on my way to go get my hair done. That's where I'm driving right now. She doesn't live too far from my house. It said it was about, like, a 5-minute drive. So, I'm gonna stop recording and driving because, you know, that is not me. And I'll hit y'all up when I get.
Hey girl, I fuck with you, I fuck with you. Sometimes I don't know what to do, what to do. Forgive me, I got trust issues. Forgive me, I got trust issues. But baby girl, I fuck with you, I fuck with you. Sometimes I don't know what to do, what to do. Forgive me, I got trust issues. Lack of communication, always turn down relations. You like to text, I'm mad at you, why the fuck you don't say it? Then you pull up with an attitude and you won't even say shit. Like baby, how we gonna make
I just
shit,
finished bro? Getting my hair braided. It's not as long as I initially wanted it to be, but honestly, this took about, I'll say, 3 to 4 hours. So if I did it any longer, it would have took even longer.
You don't need it. Oh, that's in the past. We don't need it. You trying to give me all your love. I'm playing defense. You trying to show me you the one and I don't.
So now I'm about to head home and freshen up myself so I can get ready to go take my picture, my passport picture. My hair definitely took a little bit longer than I expected it to take. It's actually 3:45 right now, and I started my hair at 10 o'clock. So that definitely took longer than I expected it to take. We're gonna try and hit the photography studio and see if I can take my passport picture today because that was on my bucket list to do. And I'm gonna go home and see if I can start beading Ari's hair and stuff. Once I get to the photo studio to take my passport pictures, I'll hit you guys back up. Hey y'all, so let me tell y'all, after I did my hair and I came off video with you guys, yo,
I don't know. I went to go get the curry goat that I told you guys I was feeling for. I got a large, you know, feeling all big and everything. I ate some of the curry goat, and then, girl, my head started killing me. Keep in mind, like, I do suffer from headaches from time to time, so I figured, like, it was gas and, like, maybe I didn't eat enough in the day, because as I said, my hair did take about 3 to 4 hours, which was longer than I expected. And my hair is just like, it looks good, but like when you come up close and you see it, like I paid $100 to do my hair, and my mom, my sister, my friends, everyone has told me that this is not worth $100. So I'm not too happy, I guess, about like the overall final look that I received. It looks, I mean, like, it looks okay. I had to like even pull this part out because I got so scared that it was gonna rip out my hair. It was really tight. It had me throwing up. So I think it was a mix of the hair being tight with me not eating enough throughout the day. So I got gas in my head. You know, Jamaicans, we always think everything's gas. So I think a mixture of all of those, girl, I was done. I couldn't do nothing. I just went home, put some castor oil, sprayed some hot water in my ear, and I just went to sleep. So I did not take my pictures. And today's Sunday. I don't think the place is open. And I have some house errands I gotta do, house stuff I gotta do too. So I don't think I'm gonna be able to take the pictures today, but I'll definitely take them in the upcoming week. Right now, I'm about to go bead Ari's hair. Baby gotta look cute for daycare tomorrow. Period. I'm gonna do her hair. I'm gonna bead her hair. Her hair's already done. She's calling me. I'm taking too long to go bead her hair. Told her that if I bead her hair, then we'll go somewhere. So, hey, baby.
Hello.
What you doing?
Eating.
Yeah.
She like the way that I dance. She like the way that I move. She like the way that I rock. She like the way that I move. She like the clap for a nigga. Clap for. She do a clap for a nigga.
Yeah, she do a clap for a nigga.
Like a mirror, like a mirror. Billie Jean, Billie Jean.
Huh?
Christian Dior, Dior. I'm up in all the stores.
Make sure you like. Make sure you share and subscribe. Come watch. Tanan, you're full of vibes.